of start with a lunge and a twist. So you lunge, twist across the knee that's out. Repeat both sides, all your weight's on the front leg, back leg barely touching. That way you can open up that hip flexor. All right, then you're gonna go to an IT band stretch where you're gonna be here. You're gonna cross the left over the right if you're facing this way. And then we just drop into the hip, keeping those feet tight on top of one another. We're gonna hit the other side. Right over the left, facing this way. Just keep it drop. Tricep stretch, if you get the arms here in a curl type position, super heavy grip. And then we're going to extend the elbows up and then push the hips forward and just angle that. If you need less tension, you can obviously walk up and create less tension on your shoulders and your triceps. Alright. And then what we're going to do is cross angle the knee, drop it to the hip, just swap sides every 3 to 5 seconds. Some stretches, grab the handle and the leg together. We lean and just hang over the side. Let those oblique stretch out.